you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So...
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects. Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. He doesn't burn himself out. Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city.
All units on alert. Report of a kidnapping. Officers needed at the yard.
This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. I don't have much time. The dynamite. Gotta find the last bomb. Close to perfection.
Nice work with the bombs, but you leaned to your throw too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume.
Spider-Man, thank God. Demons have rigged explosives all over the building, but we can't get close.
Point me at him, officer. I'm here to help.
We've located the primary device. If you can disable it, it'll cough up an arming key. You can use that to locate and disable the secondary device.
Got it. Keep your men back. I'll radio when it's clear. said no more City Hall, and I meant it.
Okay, safe to disarm the primary device. Bad time to get sweaty palms. There, got the key. Damn, dead man's switch. The other bombs are armed. Need to disable them before they explode.
Bombs are still live, Spider-Man. We need you. Thanks for that, Spider-Man. We'll take it from here.
You got it, officer. Always ready to do my part. Ooh, love that shot. Missed a call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles' mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. Oh, the poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve, and he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.
Can't take us long.
Not how I thought it was gonna go.
Drop me off to jail. No reason. Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Police are coming, so I'm going. Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change.
He said that they're looking for somebody.
Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
Yeah, we can do that. Yeah.
Why you guys gotta be so nasty?
I'm just trying to do my job.
Everyone's in costume. My people.
Now there's a guy who puts in the effort.
Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
There's no Broadway in Delaware. No culture.
Hey, look at us! We're Spider Bros!
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Ah, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. Which one is the real me? Now I have you!
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smartass.
Throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Hey, look, it's Spider-Boy! Since I'm one of your nemesises, we gotta fight!
Maybe later.
Aw, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you... Come on!
Hey! Fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell?
Take it easy. Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back, now!
Let him go!
Keep your head down!
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween. How about some mood lighting? Now, where'd they take Delaney? There's Dr. Delaney.
Where are you taking me?
Recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee! Apparently the show's not over.
His name?
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
That's all of them. Gotta find Lee. What did Lee do to these people? Each other. Yuri, I need your help.
Shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city. But they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay, I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works. When the vulture cracked my eye lens, it almost blinded me. That was a wake-up call. Had to upgrade to a stronger material.